cowpoke in here a few weeks back. Had to trim bugs out of his hair and beard. Ugh. Disgusting.